Baruch Shani, 2 Baruch 8. Now the angels did as he had commanded to them, and when they had broken up the corners of the walls, a voice was heard from the interior of the temple, after the wall had fallen, saying, "Enter, ye enemies, and come, ye adversaries, for he who kept the house has forsaken it, and I, Baruch, departed." And it came to pass after these things that the army of the Kasdim entered and seized the house and all that was around it. And they led the people away captive and slew some of them and bound Siddiqui Yahu, the king, and sent him to the king of Babel.